This will go down in history as the single most important movie promo of all time.
I'm gonna show you.
When you're promoting a movie like Kingsman, the Golden Circle, it's gotta be bigger, bolder than anything that's ever been done before.
All right, boss man, here you go. Flash mob.
Crap.
Millennials.
Brian, crap. So we're about 6 hours into a promotions meeting. I mean, all the ideas are just crap, 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 been done, don't wanna hear it. None of this is gonna put people in the seats.
Come on, guy, out of the way, man.
You're big enough to block out the sun, man.
And that's when I had a fucking brilliant idea. Golden Circle Eclipse. It was like an eclipse-any.
If you look at our target audience, it makes perfect sense. I mean, we have people that know about the sun. We have people that know about the moon. It's where they overlap. That's where the magic happens, right?
In order to create a man-made solar eclipse, it is going to take a critical amount of rocket power. You know the old saying, give me a lever big enough and I can move the Earth. Well, I only need to move the moon. My lever is 100,000 tons of liquid hydrogen and nitrogen tetroxide and also 22 million pounds of thrust.
We weren't even sure something like this was possible.
Of course it's possible. It's potentially catastrophic, but it's possible.
Is it legal? I mean, I couldn't find any laws against it. I don't think you can get sued for moving the moon.
Will people respond? They're already planning their fucking vacations around it. We're literally moving the moon.